This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix can't post on thread issue. So whenever you try to post something on your thread profile, you see the thread post not working. Follow these easy steps to fix this issue. The first solution is make sure to use a strong internet connection. You can switch your internet connection between Wi-Fi and cellular. Make sure to use a strong internet and then try to repost on thread. The second solution is go to your Android settings, scroll down, tap on additional settings, scroll down, tap on developer options, scroll down, and make sure to enable Wi-Fi scan throttling and enable always keep mobile data on, and then check the issue. The next solution is clear all data for thread app. Tap and hold on thread app, tap on app info, tap on clear data, tap on clear data, okay, and then check the issue. The next solution is check for any update. Open your Play Store, search for thread. If you see any update available, then update the app. And if you can't see update here, then all you have to do is just uninstall your thread app and reinstall it from Play Store. And hope this solution will fix can't post on thread issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.